This is a Chucky Beat production.
So good. Mom was saying, Mom, you could just make your own breakfast. But I don't think there's nothing wrong with being catered to every now and then and treated. I used to eat out with my grandma all the time. I got a lot of choices today. I've been in the house the last few days. Mariah hasn't been feeling well. So, spring break is coming up. Okay, guys, so this chapstick I have, it makes your lips pop, but when it starts drying up, it turns white all in the corner of it. You're like, oh my goodness. What kind of lip gloss do y'all use? I love Carmex. I need to get me some Carmex. I don't have that issue with Carmex. I know this food is going to be so good. I think I ordered here to go one time. When we were staying here, I ordered some pancakes. I ordered the whole breakfast that Kaman ordered, and I took it upstairs and ate it while the baby was asleep. By the way, this is open 24 hours, so next time I'm up late, me and the baby just want to chill. That's where we can come. 24 hours. This restaurant is open 24 hours a day. So she's getting us prepared. This is what she got. It is like a platter with the syrup and the butters on it. And you have a little stiff napkin set. I was trying to get Mariah a walker yesterday, but should I go? That would be tight, huh? A live mukbang. My baby would get that notification like, where are they at? Oh, LA. But not playing. Oh. Thank you. All my food at once. Now my eggs, my sausage, and bacon over here. The sausage are huge. The
Virgin is a nice size too, and then I have 2X over easy. How you do it? Hmm? Like the inside of honey. Pepper. And my salt. There's a cantaloupe right here. Really good, guys. I wanted to come on and let me taste the cantaloupe. Looks like he wants to share. All right, so I'm gonna say my prayers really quick. Father, y'all wait, bless the sleep, bless those you don't have, Father. Let us be a nurse to our bodies. And we thank you for this food, and we thank you for this beautiful day. Hallelujah. You pray, come on. Wait. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Want to taste my waffle? Huh? Give me a fork. Give me a fork. This is good. Mm-hmm. It's very good. Mariah's knocked out sleep. And what I'm gonna do is put my eggs on top of this. Over easy egg and just gonna let it pop. And ease out. This is so good. This is so good. Want to hit it over here in this mukbang? You good? Oh my God, this is so good. So this is my new favorite. Come to. And that's one thing I love about their casinos. All their food is good. We used to go to this, remember the buffet at Circus, come on? It was the two, the one we did on New Year's last year. Remember that one? The champagne brunch? It was like three sections of food. It had like breakfast, lunch, dinner, all out.
Is that the one where we had to wait in that giant
line? That one?
That's New Year's.
Mm-hmm. And then they got another one there at Circus. Well, I didn't see it. It was like it used to be where the food court is, so. That one gone, huh? Because it was where the food court was, where we got the pizza and the panda and stuff. Yep. Their pepper is really fine. Mm-mm-mm. All right, so I'm doing a mukbang. I think this is like my third mukbang. So I gotta give a shout out to BLoveS. All time favorite mukbanger.
This patties are really big.
Really big. You taste a little. Not the patty. Just a little piece of the patty. It's a bacon.
Dang.
This is just a piece of command sausage. Look at this. What kind of meat is that? It is a huge sausage. I never had a sausage that big and taste so sausage-y. You like how it tastes? It's weird. Did it taste right? It tastes sausage-y. I'm very... Okay. This by far is my all-time favorite breakfast spot now. I'll eat the Denny's. You don't think it's better than Denny's?
No, why? They don't have Oreo milk.
You don't know.
I didn't see it on the menu. Mostly because I was looking for it. If they had them, then it's
I'm sorry if I have not been talking to y'all. Have you ever had food that was so good where you was just in that moment? That's one of these moments. Can it taste good? Can it taste good? Same batter as the waffles, huh? Normally you get breakfast. You're not full, you're not satisfied. I'm full. I'm satisfied. I ate my meal in like 10 minutes. Tops.
I'm gonna have to take it. Before I can eat.
Oh my God. This thing is juicy. Mm-mm. cowboy hat. Smack that thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure you hit that bell, that notification. Because I ain't gonna tell you what I'm gonna post for when. I try to keep some type of upload during the day. Share my love. This is the best decision I've ever made. Talk to you later. Most satisfied customer.